Well, it's just get the emotion right now. I mean, coming in on short notice, picking up a UFC win, what is the feeling like right now?
Dice que cuáles son tus emociones en este momento, haber tomado una pelea con poco tiempo de anticipación, ¿cómo te sientes?
Siento que parlo spagnolo.
Sì, parlo spagnolo.
Sento che è un sogno che sta ora sta real. È stato di nuovo e in una settimana tengo una molta emozione di tutta la settimana, di tutto il giorno, di cortare il peso, di tutto l'equipo che in una settimana, bueno, sta lavorando con me per ganare. È stata un'emozione molto grande, però è stato un sogno.
She said that it's a dream come true. In a week, she had a lot of emotions because the nervousism, cutting weight, she was working really hard with her team to get the win. But right now, it's all about happiness.
I'm sure it's just got to feel good overall, but talk about the performance itself. We were all very impressed. Was she impressed with herself and the way she performed tonight?
La pregunta es que si hablas sobre tu pelea. Toda la gente está impresionada con tu pelea. ¿Cómo te sientes tú? ¿Estás igual de impresionada?
Yo sí. Bueno, tengo que trabajar mucho para una semana de cabeza y de entrenamiento. Esta pelea, como ganó, está todo el trabajo de una semana. Estoy muy feliz para esto porque, bueno, está todo como trabajamos una semana. Estaba esto.
So she says she's very impressed. Basically, her training camp was just a week. So she was working on her head and also in the technique for this fight. And basically, that's exactly the result that they were looking for.
What does she think, too, to not only be in the UFC, but to also be on the main card as well in the very first fight? What was that feeling like?
Dice que se siente no solamente debutar en UFC, sino aparte debutar en un main card.
Sí, wow. Tengo que saberlo el lunes. Bueno, el lunes o el martes. No sabía de esto. Para mí estaba una sola oportunidad para UFC, para una pelea en UFC. Tengo que tomarla muy rápida porque estaba una sola. Pero bueno, no sabía fino al lunes o el martes que estaba en la main card. Y cuando me hablaron, Mara, tú estás en la main card. Oh, okay, bueno, pero está la misma, la pelea está la misma.
So she said she learned in the morning that she was fighting on the main card. So she was offered a fight and that she took it because even though when the opportunity came like really fast, she was like, okay, I'm gonna take it. So when she was told that she was fighting on the main card, she was like, oh, okay, this is big, but she was like, okay, let's go on.
Hey, class for me, I mean, what comes next? I mean, a week ago, you weren't even on most of our radars. We didn't know who you were. So, I mean, what do you plan to do now? Do you want to fight again right away? Take some time? What's next?
So, la pregunta es que sigue para ti, que antes de esta pelea ni siquiera estabas en el radar, pero ahora definitivamente estás en el radar de todos. ¿Qué sigue para ti?
No sé, ahora tengo que goderme este día, porque no sabes ahora, después. Ahora tengo que vivir este día. Después, despacio, porque está un pasito a la vez.
So she says, basically, she's gonna live today, and that she's gonna take it little by little, and that's it, basically.
I heard that your manager, Danny Rubenstein, was working very hard to get you this opportunity. He tried to get you into the fight before Andrea Lee got the fight, and then she pulled out, and then he worked hard to get you in. Were you aware of everything that was being done to try to get you? Because you weren't the UFC's top choice to replace, you know, the Paige Van Zandt, Jessica Eye fight.
So, la pregunta es que tu manager estaba trabajando bastante por conseguir esta pelea, incluso antes de que la pelea con Andrea Lee viniera y se cayera. Si tú estabas consciente de esa situación, de lo que estaba pasando.
Bueno, sí, lo sabía el jueves, porque primero no sabía nada, porque soy oportunidad que no... Bueno, si uno te habla y dice, oh, tiene la oportunidad de UFC, y después no está así, anche come persona ti dico, oh, ok, bueno. Fino all'ultimo giorno non sapevo di questo. Sapevo che stava lavorando, però non sapevo di se stava certo, se stava vero, se stava real o no. Però sapevo che tengo un manager che tiene molto a questo e lavora per questo.
She said that she knew they were working towards to get this opportunity, but she never, like, she learned that she got finally the opportunity recently. So when she got the call, which is a week ago, but they knew that they were, like, you know, getting this, but they didn't have, like, anything set on the stone.
How much weight did you have to cut since you got the fight on such short notice?
¿Cuánto peso tuviste que cortar para dar la pelea en tan poquito tiempo de anticipación?
Bueno, en una semana, la jueves estaba 142. tengo que la pelea es 125, pero tengo que trabajar mucho para esto con Elena, que me tiene que seguir la comida, y tengo que cortar el peso muy tranquila, muy despacio. En una semana tengo que cortar mucho bueno, porque tengo que ir a 126 libras. Bueno, senta mucho trabajo, mucho bueno. Bueno, bueno.
She said she was 142 when she got the call, but she was working with her nutritionist to get the weight, but it was definitely like a slow process, because she didn't want to feel like she was weak coming into the fight. So yeah,